Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning off your active status on Instagram. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Instagram app and tap on your user icon from the bottom right corner of the homepage. Then tap on the three horizontal lines button in the top right corner. Tap on Settings from the menu that appears. In Settings, tap Privacy. Then tap on Activity Status. Note that when you switch off your activity status, you also switch off your ability to see the activity status of other accounts. Tap on the toggle to turn it off. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Instagram tips and tricks.